We in this.
Let's talk about this Democratic convention that just happened.
The Democratic.
I think it was is it 4 days. We in what, third day? Something like that. They did. Yeah, I mean, if you see the difference between the Republican Party and the Democratic Party, total opposites. Like the Republican joint looked like a. First of all, it's not even full. You see a bunch of empty seats and shit like that, and it's like it's kind of dead in there. And every time they say a different state or something like that, it's like 35 votes, 17 votes. And then when you click over to the Democratic, they got Lil Jon turned down for what? They got all this shit going on. And then they say in states, you know, 235 votes and 506. I'm like, yo. Damn. I'm like, it's total opposite. Like, you got Hillary Clinton coming out. You got Bill Clinton. You got fucking
Barack Obama,
Michelle Obama. You got the shorty that called the white girl a bad built, bleach blonde built body, some shit. You got her out there. Like, they had mad people coming out. They play different music for every state that that said how many votes they had. Mm. You know what I mean? When California came on, they not like us. They not like us. Like, they was going. It was a party for real. You know what I mean? And basically, I guess this is like the when they choose their elect. But wasn't nobody running against Kamala, so they just sat there and basically read all the votes for her.
Yeah.
First it was the twerk. Now it was this putting in work. What you think?
Putting in that work, Lil Jon, man.
What you think?
Listen,
what you think, and what direction you think is swinging? Because when I seen from the show people showing up, it looked like Democrats got in the bag.
Man, they ain't got nothing in the bag. Listen, man, Republicans ain't going down that easy. And listen,
we're talking about the conventions. Don't bring up bullshit.
All right,
that you about to make up in your mind.
All right, yeah, because I was about to go there. But yeah, all right, the conventions. All right, let's go to the conventions. The convention was some bullshit. I know. And I heard that shit was rocking. I ain't see it, but I heard that shit. I heard things, and I heard a lot of good things. You know, Republicans gonna try to use it against and say, yeah, that's all y'all want to do is party and dance. And man, fuck all that. Niggas trying.
Well, they
dance
can't say that
because
Trump been running saying.
Yeah.
Trump and
coming out the mini men, all this crazy.
Trump and talking about the size of crowds. So they can't say what you said. Because Trump, the last couple of times he's been talking, all he's been talking about is like, our crowds are bigger than the Million Man March crowds. If you look at pictures, our crowds are bigger.
Ain't nobody trying to have that shit, Trump.
So that's what, that, like, he's been on like crowd size. So basically, Democrats is talking about topics. Mm. Trump is talking about crowds and shit like that lately. I mean, that's how it's been going.
Yeah, I mean, I did see a couple bad videos of Trump. I'm like, damn, Trump looking, that nigga older. He older than dirt too. Like, fuck
that. He only like 3 years younger than Joe Biden.
Yeah, I was just ready to say. So he ain't that far from that nigga. So motherfuckers was saying
that old shit. Now we can say it to you.
I was just ready to say. Now motherfucker, like, that shit is real. Like, you can't deny that. Like, he's losing his shit a little bit. So motherfuckers might be the turn of the tides, the way the convention looking, because, you know what I mean? Everybody, like, she going to get most of the votes anyway, because she the only fucking candidate, honestly. You know what
she
mean?
Got so, all the Democratic
You
votes.
Know what I mean? So, and she got a lot of people behind her, a lot of people voting for her and all that, saying they voting for
her. A lot of Republicans turning,
right?
Yep.
So, I mean, we'll see how it go, but as far as now, them niggas like turn down for what? Yeah, man. Like, so I ain't mad. Like, do your thing, dog. Do your thing. Party.
So,
I seen Amber Rose had something to say. She was all.
Yeah, she for Republican. She was on the wrong
side. That was lit. Oh, yeah. It was
good.
Oh,
no, but you a Republican,
but
bitch. Stay over there.
But y'all want to dance and y'all want to. Man, bitch, you just mad you wasn't dead. Yeah.
Uh huh.
Fuck God.
She wasn't invited.
Exactly. You
ain't deceased Tyken.
You
already know.
You're done.
So leave your thoughts and comments below on what you thought about the Democratic Party, the Republican Party. You can tell us who you vote for or not. You know what I mean? Just tell us what you thought about what you seen.
Yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit podcast. Chris Williams. Check it out.
The king can't always be the damn king by itself. I need servants to step up.
Turn me up a little bit.